Find a comfortable position. Take a deep breath in and slowly exhale. With each breath, allow yourself to settle into this moment, releasing any tension in your body and quieting your mind. We begin this meditation by setting the intention to connect with the source of all blessings, to awaken and activate the most elevated, most divine spark within you, the energy source of all creation. We begin with the first line, Chesed. Ana bekoach gedulat yeminecha tatir tzeura. With the power of the first sequence, Aleph Bet Gimel Yutav Tzadik, we receive the energy to elevate ourselves, our consciousness, out of the reality of the tree of knowledge, good and bad, into the reality of the tree of life. Aleph Bet Gimel Yutav Tzadik, numerical value in Hebrew, Ahavat Chinam, unconditional love. This is the key, allowing the energy to expand our heart and love. The second line, Gvuram. Kabel Rinat, Amecha Sagvenu, Taharenu Nora. With the second sequence, Kufresh Ein Sidn Tet Nun, awakening the power to close all the little gates that were opened by any reactivity. Closing all the gates, not allowing any doubt, any form of negativity to penetrate into our mind, into our energy field, creating a protective shield of light and the energy around you. Getting the power to shut down the reactive mind, the reactive energy inside of us. Numerical value, tishkach in Hebrew, to forget, to remove from our system any limitations. The third line, Tiferet. Na gibor dorshe ichudecha kevavat shomrem. With the power of the sequence, Nun Gimel Daled Yud Kafshin, Nun Gimel Daled, we connect with the opened gate of abundance, sustenance, prosperity, physically and spiritually, directing the light of the abundance to support manifesting the light of the Creator in this world. With the power of the Yud Kaf Shin, we awaken the light to remove and to transform any form of hatred for no reason. With the Yud Kafshin, we elevate all the sparks of the light out of the negative system, out of the klipot. This energy gives us the ability to restore perfect healing, the perfect condition within each and every cell, in our body, in our soul. The fourth line, Netzach. Barachem taharem rachamei tzidkatecha tamid gomlem. The sequence, Betetresh Tzatik Tav Gimel. Connecting with the power of perseverance, the power of Nitzchiyut, eternity, eternity of light, eternity of love, the power of Nitzachon, victory, the energy to overcome any limitation, any negativity, gives us the power internally to persevere, knowing that each step, each day, leading us closer and closer to the ultimate destination, to the ultimate light to become revealed, complete transformation from darkness into light, individually and globally. The fifth line, Hod. Chasin Kadosh Berov Tuvcha Nahel Adatecha. The sequence, Chet Kufbet Tet Nun Ayin. We ask for the energy that is being awakened through these letters to deepen our request for divine guidance, the strength to let go of any desire that doesn't support us in moving in the direction of our soul purpose. The sixth line, Yesod, Yachid Ge'e Le'amcha Pene Zochrei Kedushatecha. With the power of the sequence, Yud Gimelamed Pei Zayin Kuf, connecting with the energy of the sixth millennium, our time, our generation, accessing the wisdom of Kabbalah, realizing the responsibility that we have to awaken each day this light for ourselves, for the world, allowing the light of the wisdom, the light of the Zohar to shine through the power of our collective effort, bringing this energy to more and more places, to more and more souls, elevation of consciousness. The seventh line, Malchut, Shavatenu Kabel, Ushma Tzakatenu Yodea Ta'alumot. With the power of the sequence, Shin Kuvav Tzadik Yutaf, asking for this energy to support us, to awaken the ultimate vessel, the ultimate level of desire within us, within our generation, to allow the ultimate revelation of light, to awaken, to transform and remove any form of pain, removing and transforming all the suffering, elevating ourselves and the world to the reality of the tree of life, reality of unity and love. And the last sentence, creating a protection shield around the energy we awakened, saying it silently.